think it's an important day for America. It is for the first time being held accountable for his actions into trying to overthrow democracy in the United States. And there will be a fair and impartial trial.
He didn't do anything other than using his freedom of speech to tell us to use ours and peacefully protest.